there are millions and millions and millions still left with us, with their lives, their hopes and fears, their suffering and chance of happiness, all intertwined with our lives and with what we think and say and do. We don't live alone. We are members of one society. We're responsible for each other. And the time will soon come when, if we will not learn that lesson, then we will be taught it. In fire and blood and anguish.